bearing. Our company's pulley is produced on basis of technique of German PWH through FEA. The structure is optimized. Max belt width is 3.5 meters. Max diameter 2.6 meters. Max tension force 5,000 kilonewton. 70 sets of machining equipment for pulley producing. Over 8,000 units of pulley are produced annually. Pulley shaft is high quality forged. Machining of inside and center hull of the shaft is done by boring mill. After machining flat end, shaft is delivered into next procedure for primary machining. After primary machining, take ultrasonic inspection. If inspection is qualified, take quenching and tempering treatment to improve the comprehensive mechanical properties. After quenching and tempering is finished, take fine machining and reserve some grinding allowance for installation of coupling, bearing and sleeve. Take second ultrasonic inspection after fine machining. If inspection qualified, take cylindrical grinder on finished product. At last, machine keyway of bearing by milling machine. If finished product is inspected qualified, then come to assembly. Shell is made of domestic high quality material. Blanking and groove machining is by NC Machine Tool. Examine the size of shell blanking. If inspected qualified, shell material goes to bending machine. Longitudinal seam is weld by auto welder. Take secondary circle repair on shell after welding to guarantee roundness. Use tool to mount shell, machine shell end face and welding groove. After shell size inspected qualified, come to next welding procedure. Tray is made of high quality casting. Machine on vertical lathe. Take penetrant and ultrasonic inspection after machining to avoid defects inside. Use double-side automatic welder with girth weld and take new technology of one-side welding for double-side forming to improve the quality of seam. Annealing after shell welding to eliminate the welding stress. Use double-side pouring machine to machine of the inner hull on both ends at the same time to ensure the alignment of hulls. Use tool to mount shell, machine shell outer circle. Clean surface. Examine size. Use special spiral piece machine for shell cylinder viscose. high temperature vulcanization treatment on shell paste adhesive surface. Machine the paste surface to clean shell inner. For pulley shell assembly, tighten the locking screws according to the principle of diagonal cross to reach design torque requirements. Static balance test. According to the readings for the weight of pulley shell, ultimately achieve G40 standards. For general assembly, bearing grease fill reach 2/3 or 3/4 of the bearing gap. Fill the bearing oil cavity with grease and complete the final assembly. To meet different project requirements, our company can not only fabricate regular rubber lagging pulley, but can also manufacture ceramic rubber lagging pulley and polyurethane rubber type.